You know, the right pair of dance shoes can make all the difference. When I was in high school, I couldn't buy a date. I was afraid to even talk to girls. That's about the time my grandmother handed me my first pair of dance shoes. Grandma, I'm not getting caught dead wearing these things. Put them on, she said. Well, it turns out that Grandma knew what she was talking about, and I haven't taken them off since. My name is Todd Vanlinda, and these are my shoes.